massage therapy is so effective for any type of neurodiversity across the ADHD, autism spectrum. Other tools that we're often offered include fidget tools, stress balls, fidget spinners, anything that helps you keep your hands and fingers activated to channel that excess energy can be super helpful. When we have multiple threads of cognition active at the same time, being able to bounce between that awareness of the cognitive thought that we're processing and also the manual experience, the tactile information coming from the hands, can help us regulate to have somewhere to go when that mental cog wheel is flying a little extra fast. It can help us track and focus in an environment like a classroom where we're really wanting to keep our attention on a slower moving thread, but that excess energy coming from the body is continual. Mindful breathing.